Done saying, I'm done playing. Last time is on the outro. Stuck in the house, need to get out more. I've been stacking up like I'm fundraising. Most people in my position get complacent. Wanna come places with star girls and they end up on them front pages. I'm quiet with it, I just ride with it. Moment I stop having fun with it, I'll be done with it. I'm the only one that's putting shots up.
It's like, damn. It's like, Love Loud? What the fuck is that? I know Dolo. What the hell is Love Loud? And it's like if y'all don't know, I do music and my name on music is Free Loud. And it's like, one might hear that and be like, Free Loud? Like, that shit don't even make sense. Like free that nigga? Like, Free Loud? Like, what you mean? Like free? Free Loud? It's gonna get millions of dollars. The first step is dreaming. You can dream it, you can build it. And that's some shit. That's loud. And that's what I'm here for, you feel me? Dolo is who I was and Loud is who I'm trying to be. You know what I am? You know what I'm saying? I'm like, that nigga, Dolo, he not here no more. He's dead. He's ripped. He's gone. And I'm really trying to show y'all the truest version of myself. The most authentic version of myself. And Dolo is that. Is that for sure? But that nigga kept some secrets, no lie. That nigga kept some secrets. I'm trying to build a community. I'm trying to build the real... I want y'all to see the real me. And of course, I showed that in Dolo. That was like the first step. There was multiple plans of multiple steps that I'm going through to be successful. You know, you gotta have your steps. You gotta map them out. You gotta map out like an architect. You really gotta sit there and map out and envision your universe, your world, and where you want to go. Because if you don't, bro, if you don't, you'll get lost. You're just not hearing. You're listening, you're just not hearing, you know? What's up?
Can you have one later?
I already gave you one.
It died. Can you come in?
No, I'm naked.
Oh.
I'm really trying to do some life changes. And I'm not trying to do, I'm doing. It's Love Loud. Like, be so loud with your love and your emotions that you drown out the noise. You drown out the hate. And that's just the truth. That's my mission, that's my goal. And y'all might be hating in the comments talking about this man is brushing nothing. I'm brushing because I want to brush and it feels nice. I am me, you are you, and thank God I'm me. Type shit, you feel me? That's the vibe I'm on. That's the mentality of the alpha dog. Because they love loud, you feel me? So yeah, I hope y'all left with something valuable. Either you learned something from me, learned something about yourself. And yeah, peace out, yo. I love you.
This is my blues, 'cause I'm back down on my own again. This is the blues I'm playing. Yes, it's a fine old thing. When the night is cold and low,
this is a dollar bill beat.
Was it the money that made me a savage? Popping them prices, I made it a habit. Towing them pictures and serving them addicts. That was exciting to me. I'm so excited to be. Started with nothing, we had to inspire to be. Niggas, they fly to me. I'm getting to it, feel like the man. I got the plan. I call the shooters, they hop at the van. Play with the squad, get piled like a sand. Piled like a perk, I'm going ham. I'm going crazy on niggas, too wavy for niggas. Do magic like I look a sand. I'm in the kitchen, compressing the bird. Take out the
9 and I sell it for 30. The shreds of the jeweler, a bus in the rally, the light of the city, like me, GO3. I got the plug, he sent him a T. Don't know these niggas know me. Even though niggas, they call me OG. Young nigga, but I put it down. We was on it when it wasn't round. All of a sudden, niggas wanna come around. Stay over there, my J. Do me one favor. Take a few steps back.
I'm back down on my own again.
And look at yourself. Matter of fact, take yourself outside your body and then look at yourself and see how you playing yourself, nigga.
This is the blues I'm playing.
Congratulations. It's the motherfucking chase.
Yes, it's a final
thing. You feel me?
When the night is cold and lonely.
Pay you the plug. Try to be real with some niggas and put on my money and show some love. You did me a favor, I knew you was shy, say I knew you would show you was. It's only a matter of time for niggas get lined and hit with them slugs. Get found in the pool of your blood. Yeah, nigga. Remember they told me that we'd fail. Remember they said it was CSL. Dare with that to me like Cam Newton. I'm in the field like the NFL. Niggas is sick and I wish them well. I made a wish and I wish them well. I put a brick in a wish them well. Been through some shit and I'm sick of jail. No disease, but I'm sick of cells.
Without proper foundation, you can't build your empire for real. Like, without proper foundation, you can't build your empire. You can't build your community. You need to have a proper ground to work on. The name of this episode is going to be called Love Loud. And let me explain what that means. So my name is Free Loud. And that does, when I say Love Loud, that doesn't mean love me. You need people. It's about humans need humans. Connections. And this is the time where we build. Because if you can dream it, you can build it. And bro, I've dreamt it. I've felt it. So now y'all gonna see it. Alright? And I'm out, bro. I'm gonna see y'all very soon. Very soon. This is